Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today I did a workout routine video for you guys, and I'm just gonna show you what I ate also. So in the morning I ate boiled eggs, bacon, toast, and apples. And this is Rocky's plate. He ate the same thing almost, besides the toast. But yeah, so if you wanna see my workout routine, just keep on watching.
Thank you. So I always use this to enhance my water taste.
No way.
And then I put it in the freezer to get like slushy, and it tastes so good.
And then I'm eating some sweet watermelon while I feed my sweet baby boy his lunch. And for dinner, I just threw together some chicken breast, red potatoes, and veggies. For the seasonings, I put garlic powder, Cajun seasonings, and salt and pepper. And then I cut up a stick of butter and put some on top to make it nice and juicy and tender. And then I stuck it in the oven for 1 hour, and it came out to be this delicious dinner. Gabriel loved it, I loved it. The kids, of course, would not touch this, and it sucks I have to make a different meal, but it is what it is. This dinner was super easy to make, just how I like it. As you saw, I just prepped it, threw it in the oven for 1 hour, and it came out ready to go. It's probably not the healthiest because I put butter on it, but come on, give your girl a break. Don't come at me with that. I'm just trying to eat, you know, and not eat the spaghetti that I made for the boys. This is what they ate. So if you guys like this video, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.